So the leadership style that I've been working on for the last year is 100% focused on empathy in business. Empathy has to be prevalent both in the personal lives of your team and the business life of your team. Making sure that folks are really comfortable with all things happening in their lives is the best way to make sure that your business is growing with all of the vision that you have planned for it.